sparkle according in the rain. Well, it was raining awful hard the other day, and I met a pretty little girl coming down the street. She had a whole lot of packages in her arms, and I asked her if I could help her carry them home. And she said, guess it'll be all right. Made me feel so good. Coating in the rain, coating in the rain. I never knew what coating was, coating in the rain. Well, so I helped her carry her packages on up to the house, and when we got up to the front gate, I said, honey, how about a date for tonight? She said, she guessed it'd be all right. Made me feel so good. Courting in the rain, courting in the rain. I never knew what courting was till courting in the rain. Well, sir, I took that little old gal down to the picture show, and we saw a mighty good picture, what we saw of it. After the show was over, took her back up to the front gate, and I said, honey, well, there was a great big yellow moon shining down. I looks at her like a dying calf in a hailstorm. I said, honey, how about a little kiss? She says she guessed it'd be all right. Made me feel so good. Courting in the rain, courting in the rain. I never knew what courting was till I courted in the rain. Next night, took her down to the picture show, and that was over. Took her back up to the same front gate. I said, honey, how about marrying me? She said, you'll have to see my pa about that. That didn't make me feel so good. Courting in the rain, courting in the rain. I never knew what courting was, courting in the rain. Bats and things, and I put them in my pocket, and I went up to see her pa. I says, mister, how about marrying your daughter? And he says, you go right straight. No, that ain't what he said. Oh, yeah, I remember now what he said. He said, you go right straight ahead, son. That made me feel so good. Courting in the rain, courting in the rain. I never knew what courting was till I courted in the rain.